I have confidence.
Thank you,
in
Jesus.
Jesus, I have confidence in you.
Thank you, Jesus.
Savior, I have confidence in you. Any day.
We have confidence
in you.
Thank you, Jesus. Lord, we are grateful.
Thank you, Lord.
Lord, we are grateful.
Thank you, Father. Thank you, Jesus.
Leko de barono mashata ya da 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 basata ya na 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 mosi.
Jesus, Jesus, we have confidence in you.
Hey!
Jesus,
we'll give you praise,
Jesus, Lord. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. Yes,
we have confidence in you. Jesus,
oh Jesus,
In front of my melodies, you are all that matters.
Yes,
you are all that matters. We will make room for you, Jesus.
Lando Roma Sakata Yada Dada Dabasha. Oh, thank you. Lord, we are grateful.
Thank you, Lord.
Jesus, we are grateful.
Thank you, Father.
Faithful God, you are grateful.
Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord.
From our hearts, we are grateful.
We are grateful, Lord.
For another opportunity in your presence, we are grateful.
We are grateful.
What is man that thou art mindful of him? Father, we are grateful.
We are grateful.
Oh, thank you, Jesus.
For making us the apple of your eyes.
Oh, thank you, Jesus.
We are grateful.
For engraving our name in your palm, we are grateful.
We are grateful.
You are ever faithful, you never fail. When others feel their God, Lord, you feed us. When others fight for their goals, you fight for us.
You fight for us, Jesus. We worship you.
Lord, we are grateful.
We are grateful, Lord.
The Bible says, in all things, give thanks. In all things, give thanks. In all things. We know we are not disappointed in you.
We are not
ungrateful for all that you have done.
We are grateful, Lord. We are grateful.
Over this nation, we thank you.
Thank you, Father.
If you are joining us from everywhere, all over the world, this is the voice of men and women praying unto God. over the nations of Nigeria. Lord God Almighty has gathered us together as a family to pray. And we have been on this mandate for some time. We thank Him for what He has done thus far. We are grateful for everything He has done.
Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord.
We are grateful for everything He has done.
Thank you, Jesus.
Thank you, Lord.
We are grateful for everything He has done.
We are grateful, Lord.
Thank you.
I just want us to worship Him the more. I just want us to appreciate Him the more. Shall we just lift up our voice in thanksgiving again to Him? Lord Jesus.
Thank you, Jesus.
Hallelujah.
I am a child
Thank you, Jesus.
Of God.
Shut up.
Thank you, Jesus.
Thank you, Lord.
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 Lord, we are grateful once again.
Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord.
We are grateful once again.
Eternally grateful.
We give you praise, Lord.
The book of Psalms, chapter 34, from verse 1 says, I will bless the Lord at all times, and his praise shall continually be in my mouth.
Hallelujah.
My soul shall make a boast in the Lord.
Oh, praise God.
The humble shall hear thereof and be glad.
Hallelujah.
Oh, magnify the Lord with me.
Oh, magnify the Lord.
And let us exalt his name together.
Praise God.
I will praise him at all times. The Bible did not say at the bad times, not at the joyous moments,
yes, sir. Yes,
but
sir.
At,
yes,
all times.
At all times. Time. Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Mm. At all times.
When I'm crying, I'm to thank him.
Oh, right. Hallelujah.
When I'm rejoicing, I'm to thank him.
Yes, hallelujah. Right.
Right. When he's going my way, I'm to thank him.
That's yes,
right.
Sir.
That's right.
When it seems as if he's not going my way, I'm to thank him.
That's yes, right. Sir.
In whatsoever situation I find myself, the book of Psalms chapter 34 says, at all times.
At all times.
In the moment that we are in Nigeria, thank him.
Thank him.
Not sometimes. All times.
When the land was flowing with milk and honey, say thank him.
Say thank him.
At all times.
And that's why we are here today to give him thanks regardless of the situation.
Yes, sir.
Because he's the God at all times.
At all time.
He's the God in all situations.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
He's never reduced by situation.
No.
He's
no,
never
no.
bigger by the situation.
No, sir.
He's forever. The same yesterday, today, and forever. He remains the same regardless of the circumstances.
Yes, sir.
He is God forever.
He's God all by himself.
All by himself.
He knows the end from the beginning.
We give you praise, Lord. Who will serve a God like you?
No one like you, Jesus. No one like you. No one like you, Jesus. No one like you. No one like you, is it? No one like you. No one like you, Aladewura. No one like you. You are the God. You are the God of everything. No one like you. Is the God of everything.
Yes, sir.
Wherever you are all over the world connecting with us for prayer for the nation, we have returned again to pray because we know he's the God of all flesh. Is there anything too hard for him to do? And because we know nothing is too hard for him,
yes,
we will continually be at his feet to make our demand unto him.
Yes, sir.
We are never tired because our God is never tired of listening to us. He hears at all times. He answers at all times.
Yes,
and that's why we are here today to pray. Please, wherever you are, just share the video and let us at this moment. This is a crucial moment in the history of the nation, Nigeria. We all have seen exactly what is going on in the nation. But as watchmen, we are not going to celebrate what they have done. But we will celebrate what God has done.
That's right, sir. Hallelujah.
for men that has no value for human lives. My heart is bitter this morning, and I have an holy anger inside of me. We are not men that pray with emotions. We pray by instructions.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
We are not here to pray for emotional, blackmail. We are not here to pray because of our emotions right now. But we're going to be praying by instructions. So wherever you are connecting with us on your Facebook, on your YouTube, Dadem Online TV, on Facebook, Dadem Multimedia International, just join us and begin to pray. Before we go into the deep part of the prayers, I just want us once again, wherever you are, shall we just thank God again for this nation? Say, Father, we thank you.
Lord, we thank you.
Because your hand is ever visible on us.
Because your hand is ever
thank you for your ever visible hand over this
thank
nation.
Thank you for your ever visible hand.
What happened yesterday will have been more than what it is. But God took over the situation. Lift him up right now and just worship him. Just thank him. Just thank him. Father, we thank you for those that you rescued yesterday. For those that you delivered yesterday. For those that you rescued yesterday. Thank you for those that you saved. Thank you, faithful God, for those that you have healed. Thank you for those that you have discharged from the hospital. We are grateful to you, Lord. We are grateful to you, Lord. We are grateful to you, Lord, for restoring peace over this land. We are grateful. We are grateful. We are grateful. We make a boast in you, O God, that your hand is ever visible over this land of Nigeria. Thank you, Jehovah. Thank you, Jehovah. Thank you, Jehovah, for your ever-present hand over Nigeria. For your ever-present help over Nigeria. Lord, we are grateful. Jesus, take all the glory. Take all the glory. Lida da Roma Sokotolia. Ibareka Dayana Nosia. Lord, we thank you for your ever present help.
Thank you for preservation.
Thank you, Jesus. For taking over the land, Lord, we thank you.
We give you praise.
Thank you, Jesus.
Thank you, Father.
Thank you, gracious God.
Thank you, Father.
In Jesus' precious name.
Amen.
No matter how long the children of Israel spent in Egypt, no matter how long they suffer in the hand of Pharaoh, the Bible says, and they were delivered.
They were delivered.
They were set free.
Jesus.
Regardless of the time.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
The Bible says, and when the people cried unto God, the Lord heard their cry.
By the reason of the taxmaster.
By the reason of the taxmaster.
Yes, sir.
And the Bible says, and he came down into their midst and to deliver his people. He said, Pharaoh, let my people go that they may serve me.
Yes, sir.
That's the confidence that brought us back to pray. Because we know and we are assured that the freedom, the new Nigeria, is already being battered.
Amen. The new Nigeria.
If you believe in that, you will join us to pray.
The new Nigeria.
Gracious God, we thank you.
Thank you, Lord Jesus.
Gracious God, we thank you.
Thank you, Lord Jesus.
Please let me make this very clear. The situation that we are in right now, I say it to many people already. This is a revival.
Yes, sir.
This is a revival called the move of God.
Yes, sir.
And this move of God transcends religion and ethnicity.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
That's right.
Yes, sir.
When God has an agenda, no man can stand it.
Yes, sir.
No man can stand on his way.
Yes, sir. No man can stop him.
No one can stop him.
Yes, sir.
For this is an agenda of God, yes, to birth a new Nigeria, and no man born of a woman stops him.
The sound of abundance of rain.
This is not the time to back down in prayer.
Yes, sir.
Many people said to me, we have prayed enough. Let's go into action. And I said, we cannot pray enough. In the midst of the action, prayer is required.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
When children of Israel were to dance around Jericho, they didn't back down from their praise.
Yes, sir.
Even when they knew that God said, in this battle, you will not fight in it. But they never let down their weapon of praise.
Yes, sir.
This is not the time to let down our guard. This is not the time to let down our guard. This is not the time to let down our guard in prayer. This is not the time to let God down our guard in worship. This is not the time to let down our guard in praise.
It's the time to pray more. The time to intercede.
This is the time to cry unto God and to intercede.
Yes, sir.
Thank you, Father.
Thank you, Jesus.
Thank you, Lord.
Thank you, Jesus.
Thank you, Lord.
Thank you, Jesus. Every prophecy doesn't happen on a platform of worship. Every prophecy is war to be bathed. And that's where we're going to stay, in the place of prayer, and bath the vision of Nigeria again, in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Father, once again, we go into prayers. We trust you that today, this nation, in this labor room, shall be battered again.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Father, thank you.
Thank you, Lord.
In Jesus' precious name.
Oh, amen. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Praise God. Hallelujah. We shall be praying against every block-sucking demon in our nation, Nigeria. The Bible says, he that diggeth a pit shall fall into the same pit. The Bible speaking in the book of Daniel chapter 9, 19 to 22. Daniel chapter 9. 19 to 22. The Bible says, then the king arose very early in the morning and went in haste unto the den of lions. And when he came to the den, he cried with a lamentable voice unto Daniel. And the king spoke and said unto Daniel, O Daniel, servant of the living God, is thy God, whom thou servest continuously, able to deliver thee from the lions? Then Daniel said unto the king, O king, live forever. My God has sent his angel,
yes,
and has shut the lion's mouth.
Hallelujah. Praise God.
My God has sent his angels to shut the mouth of the lions. The Bible says, many are the affliction of the righteous, but the Lord delivered them out of them all. Not out of some, but out of them all. We shall be praying against every blood-sucking demon. We don't want to know how many they are. We are careless, don't know their numbers. But we are trusting the Lord this morning that as we pray, the Lord will fight our battle. The Lord will turn the table around and fight against them.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
We shall be praying this way. We shall be praying, Father, in the name of Jesus.
Father, in the name of Jesus.
As we begin to pray.
As we begin to pray.
Send your angels.
Send your angels.
To shut them out.
To shut them out.
Of every blood-sucking demon.
Every blood-sucking demon.
In our nation, Nigeria.
In our nation, Nigeria.
In the name of Jesus.
In the name of Jesus.
For better understanding, we shall be saying, Father, in the name of Jesus, as we begin to pray, send your angels to shut the mouth of every blood-sucking demon in our nation, Nigeria. Let's lift up our voice and make this decree. Father, in the name of Jesus, as we begin to pray, send your angels. Send your angels to shut the mouth of every blood-sucking demon in our nation, Nigeria.
We shut your mouth right now in the name of Jesus.
Precious name we pray.
Amen.
In this same direction, we shall be saying, Father, by angelic intervention, we shut the mouth of every blood-sucking demons, sucking the blood of Nigerians, sucking the blood of the citizens of this nation. We command their blood, their mouth, to be shut this day.
Amen.
By angelic intervention.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus,
Father, we send forth your angels over the land of Nigeria. We send forth your angels over the land of Nigeria. That your angels be on guard over the sun to show the mouth of every blood sucking demon in the name of Jesus. Send your angels to the east. Send your angels to the north, to the south, to the west. In the name of Jesus.
In Jesus' precious name we pray.
Amen.
We are going to be praying this way. We are going to be saying, Father, in the name of Jesus.
Father, in the name of Jesus.
By angelic intervention.
By angelic intervention.
We slay every perpetrator of evil.
We slay every perpetrator of evil.
In our nation, Nigeria.
In our nation, Nigeria.
Let's lift up our voice and
pray. Father, in the name of Jesus. Every perpetrator of evil over this land, Lord, we slay them in the name of Jesus. Every perpetrator of evil over Nigeria, Lord, we slay them. We slay them. We slay them in the name of Jesus.
Thank you, Lord.
Lord, we slay them in the name of Jesus.
In Jesus' precious name we pray.
Amen.
When Jacob took the blessing from Esau, Isaac said unto Esau, the day you become restless, you will break the yoke of your neck. The day you can't bear the burden again, the day the yoke become too heavy on you and you become restless, you will break the yoke of your neck. We're going to be saying, Father, in the name of Jesus, as we begin to pray, we break every evil yoke.
Break every evil yoke
upon us.
Place upon us
by evil leaders.
By the evil leaders
in this nation.
In this nation,
we command the yoke.
We command the yoke
to be broken off.
To be broken off.
We command the yoke
in the name of Jesus. Jesus. By the anointing, let every yoke be laid upon us, be broken now. Every yoke of the devil be broken right now. Every burden of the devil that is being placed on our Russia, we declare them be broken. By the power of the Holy Ghost, every yoke of God, let them be broken. We break the yoke of the devil, every evil yoke upon us, be broken tonight, be broken today, be broken today, over this nation. Be broken in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
In Jesus' precious name.
Amen.
Thank you, Jesus.
Hallelujah.
Praise God.
Our God is doing great things in our nation.
Yes. Amen.
He's doing great things in our nation.
Yes.
God has a plan for this nation.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
God has an agenda for this nation.
Yes, yes, sir.
And the gate of hell will not stop the agenda Amen. Of God for this great nation.
Yes. Amen.
Our nation will rule the earth.
Yes.
In the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
We are going to be praying and be stopping the horns of the devil.
Yes. Yes.
The horns of wicked men.
Amen.
Men who are heartless. Men who have eaten the heart of the devil. We are going to pray and command their horns to be broken.
Amen.
We are going to pray and send them to early grave wherever Amen. They are. In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Zechariah chapter 1 from verse 18. The Bible said, then lifted up my eyes and saw and behold four horns.
Four horns.
Four horns.
Ah.
And I said unto the angel that talked with me, what be this? And he answered me, these are the horns which have scattered south-south, have scattered the north, has scattered the east, has scattered the west in Nigeria. The Bible says, then I lifted up my voice again, my eyes, and I saw carpenters.
Carpenters.
I saw men praying. I saw men interceding. I saw men on their knees.
Jesus.
He said, and he said, what come this to do? He said, all they have come to do is to scatter Judah.
Yes.
They have come, the horns have come to scatter Judah.
Mm-hmm.
That no man will lift up his hand.
Mm-hmm.
That no sector in Nigeria will lift up his hand.
Mm-hmm.
The business sector, the banking sector, all around, they said no one will lift up their hand.
Mm-hmm.
We are going to be praying and say, Lord, every horn, wherever they are, let those horns catch fire.
Amen.
Let those horns catch fire.
Amen.
Let those evil horns catch fire.
Amen.
Lift it up to me, say, Father. Said me, say, Father.
Father.
In the name of Jesus.
In the name of Jesus.
Said again, say, Father.
Father.
In the name of Jesus.
In the name of Jesus.
Every wicked leader.
Every wicked leader.
Every wicked leader.
Every wicked leader.
In the corridor of power.
In the corridor of power.
Wherever you are.
We
command the arrow of God.
We command the arrow of God.
To locate you wherever you are.
To locate you wherever you are.
Wherever
in the name of Jesus. Jesus, we declare your heart broken. We declare your heart cash fire now. We declare your heart cash fire now. In the name of Jesus, wherever you are, we decree. Let your arrow go against every leader, every wicked leader. Let your arrow look at them now. Amen.
Horn signifies authority.
Yes.
It signifies people in authority. We are going to pray. Every man in authority that is sponsoring evil in this land, that is sponsoring evil in Nigeria, we command today,
yes,
Yes.
You are going down by fire.
Amen. Amen.
You are going down by fire.
Amen.
You are going down by fire.
Amen.
Wherever you are, oh, as a minister or whatsever position you are holding, we command you to go down by fire.
Amen.
Repeat after me. Say, Father.
Father.
Every demonic horn.
Every demonic horn.
Every human horn.
Every human
in
horn.
Authority.
In authority.
In Nigeria.
In Nigeria.
Cause him mayhem. Against the people.
Against the people.
Against the citizens.
Against the citizens.
Wherever you are.
Wherever you are.
Wherever you are.
Wherever you are.
We command you to go down.
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 Come down.
Come down.
Come down.
Come down.
Come down.
Come down. By fire. In the name of Jesus. Every evil of every wicked in authority, come down by fire, come down by fire, come down by fire, in the name of Jesus. Every wicked home, they come down now. We declare you come down by fire. You come down by fire. In the name of Jesus. Every other shakata yada.
They're
coming down.
Quick judgment. Oh God, quick judgment.
Quick judgment.
Upon the men and the corridor of power.
Quick
judgment.
Quick judgment.
You know, when there is quick judgment, others will learn their lesson.
Yes, sir.
Others will learn their lesson.
Yes, sir.
Others will learn to back up.
Yes, sir.
Others will learn to go back.
Ah.
Oh God, release quick judgment.
Quick judgment.
Upon people sponsoring evil.
Yes.
Upon people raising up evil.
Yes.
In this nation,
in the name of Jesus,
we command quick judgment.
Quick judgment.
Repeat after me, say, Father.
Father.
We command quick judgment.
We command quick judgment.
Upon wicked leaders.
Upon wicked leaders.
In our nation.
In our nation.
In order to teach others righteousness.
In order to teach others righteousness.
Quick judgment.
Oh God, quick judgment.
Quick judgment.
In the name of Jesus. Father, we declare in the name of Jesus.
Quick judgment.
For your righteousness sake.
Quick judgment.
Let there be quick judgment over every wicked leader. For righteousness sake, let there be judgment over every wicked leader in Nigeria. In the name of Jesus, we cry unto you, God. We cry unto you, God. Let your vengeance overcome. Overcome. In the name of Jesus. Let there be quick judgment. Oh God, over every wicked leader. Quick judgment over every wicked leader. In the name of Jesus. So teach others lesson. So teach others righteousness. In the name of Jesus.
The Bible says in the book of Jeremiah, he said, who is he that said a thing? And it coming up pass when the Lord God of heaven has not commanded it.
Hey.
Whatsoever their agendas are, because God has not commanded it, it shall not come to pass.
Amen.
It shall not come to pass.
Amen.
Nigeria will not scatter.
Amen.
Nigeria will not be destroyed.
Amen.
Our youth will not die.
Amen.
Our youth will rise.
Amen.
Our youth will rise.
Amen.
We're going to pray that any individual, groups of leaders, that have financial backs, we command their resources to dry up. Yes.
Amen.
We command their resources to dry up.
Amen.
We command their resources to dry up.
Amen.
Lord, wherever their resources are, all over the world, that they used to perpetuate evil against our nation, against Nigeria, let their resources dry up.
Let it dry up.
Let their resources dry up.
By the name of Jesus, Lord, we declare everyone perpetrating evil over this nation, we declare their resources dry up right now. Dry up right now. The Bible says the earth is the Lord and the fullness thereof. Therefore, we decree every
evil perpetrator. Your resources dry up now. Your resources dry up now. In the name of Jesus, resources dry up now. All over the world, whatsoever be their means of resources, shall dry up now. In the name of Jesus.
Mighty name we pray.
Amen.
In Jesus' mighty name we pray.
Amen.
You that is watching us all over the world, I want you to know that our God still sinks men.
Yes.
He still sinks people down. When people rose up against the vision of God in the days of Moses, the Bible said that the ground opened up
and swallowed them all.
Oh God, wherever they are, in the north, in the south, in the east, in the west, let the ground open up and swallow them.
Amen.
Those killers of our youths, those killers of men, those ones perpetuating evil, let the ground open up and swallow them. Repeat after me, say, Father,
Father,
in the name of Jesus,
in the name of Jesus,
we command the
head,
we command the
head
to open up and swallow this evil man,
and swallow this evil man, and swallow this evil man, wherever they are, wherever they are,
as a president,
yes,
as a president,
Lord,
ministers,
yes, Lord,
let the
head
open,
swallow them by fire,
swallow them by fire.
In the name of Jesus, everyone killing our youth, everyone killing Nigeria, Lord, wherever they are, Lord, we can't let us swallow them up. In the name of Jesus, swallow them up, oh God. Every one of them having evil agenda over Nigeria, let us swallow them. Let the earth swallow them in the name of Jesus. Let the earth swallow them now. We command in the name of Jesus.
Swallow them.
We give you praise, Lord.
You are here.
Thank you, Jesus.
Moving in our midst, we worship you. We worship you. We worship you. You are here. You are
Jesus,
Father, we thank you.
Thank you, Jesus.
Before we round up, we're going to pray. I woke up this morning, even though I couldn't sleep all night. But when I was able to close my eyes, I woke up with an assurance from heaven that this is an agenda of God.
Thank you, Lord Jesus.
As I opened my eyes, I don't know if I've opened them physically, I couldn't remember.
But I saw a bright light shine forth from afar, right into my eye. And I couldn't open the eye, so I closed it back. And the Lord took me to Exodus chapter 13, verse 21. He said, during the day, the Lord went in front of them in a pillar of cloud to show them the way. And during the night, he went in front of them in a pillar of fire to give them light so that they could travel day and night.
No stopping.
That's what we're going to be praying.
No stopping.
We're going to be praying. Yesterday was a dark moment in the nation.
Yes, sir.
But by this prayer, we're going to be saying, Father, in the name of Jesus.
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 We declare,
we declare
that you shine your light,
that you shine your light
upon this nation,
upon this nation,
to break forth from the darkness,
looming
over our destiny,
looming over our destiny.
Lift up your voice and begin to declare. Lord, we declare your light to shine upon this nation. Father, we declare your light to shine over this nation. In the name of Jesus, to break forth over the darkness, looming over Nigeria, over the darkness, looming over Nigeria's destiny. Let your light shine forth. Let your light shine forth. In the name of Jesus, we declare the light. For light shine and darkness come bring up. We declare your light. Begin to shine now. Begin to shine now. Begin to shine now. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
After that moment, the Lord laid in my heart Psalm 94. I read from verse 1 very quickly. I believe this is the mind of God at this moment.
Yes, sir.
He said, "Oh Lord God,
oh Lord God,
to whom vengeance belongs? Oh God, to whom vengeance belongs? Show thyself."
Hey.
Psalm 94 from verse 1.
Show thyself.
This is the moment in Nigeria right
now. It's time to show yourself, Lord.
Oh Lord God.
Oh Lord God.
To whom vengeance belongs.
To whom vengeance belongs.
Oh God, to whom vengeance belongs.
Show thyself. Show thyself.
Rise up.
Oh
judge of the earth. Render punishment to the proud. Lord, how long will the wicked? How long will the wicked triumph?
How long will the wicked triumph, O God? Rain your
judgment. They utter speech and speak insolent things. All the workers of iniquity boast in themselves.
Boast in themselves.
They break in pieces your people, O God. And afflict your inheritance. They slay the widows and the strangers. And murder the fatherless.
They murder the fatherless. Jesus.
Yeah, they say in their heart, the Lord does not see.
The Lord does not see.
Nor does the God of Jacob understand.
Jesus.
Verse 8. Understand, you senseless among the people. And you fools. When will you be wise?
When will you be wise?
He who planted the ear shall not hear.
Jesus.
He who formed the eyes shall not see. Whom did they take God to be?
A dumb man or what?
He who instructs the nation shall he not correct? He who teaches man knowledge. He said, the Lord knows the thought of man. That they are fruitile. He said, but blessed is the man whom you instruct. Oh God,
and teach out of your law. Verse 13. That you may give him rest from the days of adversity. Until the pit is dark for the wicked.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah. The pit is dark for the wicked.
For the pit is dark for the wicked.
The pit is dark for the wicked.
The pit is meant for them.
Kalado suku prekataya.
Yeku
prekatolia.
We're
going to pray today.
Jesus.
And say, oh Lord my God.
Oh Lord my God.
Oh Lord my God.
Oh Lord my God.
To whom you belong vengeance.
To whom vengeance belongs to.
Father.
Father.
Show up thyself.
Show up thyself.
Over Nigeria.
Over Nigeria.
In the name of Jesus.
In the name of Jesus.
Oh Lord my God.
Oh Lord my God.
Unto you vengeance belong.
Unto you vengeance belong.
Show up thyself.
Show up thyself.
Over Nigeria.
Nigeria.
In the name of Jesus. Lift up your voice and pray.
Lord
Jesus. Show up thyself tonight.
Show
up across the nation. To the east, to the west, to the north, to the south. Show up thyself, O God. Show up thyself, O God. In the name of Jesus. Show up thyself. Open Nigeria. Show up thyself. In every state. In every location. In every town. Show up thyself. In the name of Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Rato Shikata Lekata Yadadabasha Yekada Rakadabasakata Yadadabasha. In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Thank you, Jesus.
Thank you, Lord.
Thank you, Jesus.
Thank you, Lord.
Thank you, Father.
Before we close, wherever you are, I just want to speak to you. Let Psalm 91 be your song right now. Let Psalm 91 be your song. Oh, thank you, Jesus. Oh, Father, thank you. This is very important for all of us right now. Thank you, Jesus. 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 Wherever you are, I just want you to quickly pray. Father, be my shield. Be my cover. Lord, I shall not experience any arrow of the wicked. Lord, be my cover. Be my shield right now. Shall we begin to pray for divine protection? Divine protection. Over everyone
Lord,
out there right
the
now.
Protection.
Over every protester.
Upon everyone,
yes,
Lord.
Everyone, every family.
We bring them
we
under,
ask,
the,
oh
covenant
God,
under of the blood.
Covenant of cover.
In the name
of Jesus, by the blood of Jesus,
we bring them under
by
the covenant of
the
blood.
The Bible says, when they see the blood, they shall
Lord,
pass over. When they see the blood, they shall pass over.
We
Lord, by your blood,
we
declare your cover. We declare your cover right now.
He that under the
we declare your cover right now. We declare your cover right now.
Under the shadow
in the name of Jesus. Over every family. Over every family. Over every family. Over every protesters. Lord, we declare your cover. We declare your cover. Over their lives right now. We declare your blood. Yes, to shield them right about. In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
We declare the blood as a cover over every family, over every protester.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Thank you, Father.
Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord.
Thank you, Father.
Lord, we are grateful.
We are grateful, Lord.
You are able to do exceedingly abundantly.
Oh, yes.
We are confident today that you have done again what no man can do.
Thank you, Lord.
Thank you, Jesus.
Thank you, Lord.
Shall we just appreciate him? Just give him glory. Oh,
Father, we give you praise.
Just give him glory. Just give him
thank
glory.
Thank you, Lord.
Just give him glory.
Thank you, Lord. We give you praise.
Thank you.
Thank you for answering our prayers, Lord.
Thank you.
Upon my
thank you for new Nigeria. Thank you.
Thank you for the rebirth of our nation, Nigeria.
Thank you, Jesus.
Thank
for the new
Lord.
Nigeria
thank
that has been
Lord.
Battered. Thank you, Jesus.
Thank
we are
Lord.
Grateful to you.
We
Lord.
Give you
we are
praise,
grateful
Lord.
To you.
Thank
Lord.
You, Father.
Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, mighty God. In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
I join faith together with the saints of God today. And I declare the healing palm.
Amen.
To go forth right now to those hospitals.
Amen.
To everyone that have been affected in one way or the other, injured by guns, by bullets. Anyone carrying any form of injury. Anyone lying in sick bed right now. Father, we declare your hand of healing to go forth unto them and heal them now. In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Let there be a quick recovery.
Amen.
Rato sika to liba shata. For there is a balm in Gilead.
That's right.
Go forth. Restore.
Amen.
Restore.
Amen.
Anyone in coma.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
La suku prekata yada.
Bodo bodo shata yabada wash.
By this night, we will hear good news.
Amen.
By this night, we will hear good news.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Father, thank you.
Thank you, Lord.
Take all the glory, Lord.
Hallelujah.
In Jesus' precious name we pray.
Amen.
In Jesus' precious name we pray.
Amen.
Because of our time, we're going to close right now. But I don't want us to leave our altar of prayer. Let's keep the fire burning wherever we are. Let's set the altar on fire for God. Let our knees be on the ground right now, pray. Let's pray for the new Nigeria that we believed in. And I see God of heaven glorifying himself in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Very quickly, I just want to appreciate man of God, Pastor Joshua. God bless you. Thank you for having you around today. You know, we have men who are passionate, who are watchmen over this nation. I just want to appreciate you. I don't know if you have a very quick word to speak to everybody before we round up today.
Hallelujah.
Praise God.
I want us to know that God is in the business of changing lives.
Yes.
He's turning our nation around.
Yes, yes, yes.
God is not slow.
Yes.
God is not slow.
Mm.
Something is about to burst forth.
Amen.
And as God is changing this country,
yes,
he will change your family.
Amen.
He will bring an end to that affliction.
Amen. Amen.
There will be prosperity in our lives.
Amen.
In Jesus' mighty name.
Amen.
Man of God, thank you so much for the privilege.
God bless you, sir. Thank you very much.
I appreciate
much.
You.
Thank you, sir. Thank
I
you.
Appreciate
God bless you.
You.
The Lord will increase you in Jesus'
Amen.
Name.
Amen.
Man of God, very quickly.
Hallelujah. The Bible says, rejoice not over me, O my enemy. For when I fall, I shall rise again.
Yes.
And when I sit in darkness, the Lord shall be in my light.
Thank you, Jesus.
In this dark moment of our life, in this dark
thank
moment
you,
in our nation, Nigeria,
thank you.
I just want you to know that the Lord is our light. The Lord is our light.
Amen.
Don't give up. The light
Amen.
Of the Lord is shining on you.
Amen.
In Jesus' precious name.
Amen.
Amen. Thank you, sir.
Praise God. Very quickly, I just want to read a scripture just to encourage somebody out there. Praise God.
Hallelujah.
Praise God.
Hallelujah.
Lekosi praka to engelosh.
Leko bodo bodo bosh.
Zike to palando
supreketelikadosh.
Thank you, Ancient of Days.
Thank you, Father.
In Jesus' precious name.
Amen.
Listen to me. I read from Proverbs chapter 11, from verse 19. It said, as righteousness tendeth to life, so he that pursueth evil pursueth to his own death. They that are of a fraud heart are abomination to the Lord.
Amen.
But such are upright in their ways are his delight.
Hallelujah.
Verse 21 for emphasis. He said, though hands join in hands, oh,
shall not be well.
The wicked shall not be unpunished.
Mm.
But the seed of righteousness shall be delivered.
Shall not be
I want your heart to be strengthened in that word. knowing that the son of perdition shall surely be destroyed, but the son of righteousness shall indeed be delivered. I see deliverance over this nation.
Amen.
I see deliverance over your life. Amen. As individuals, over everything that the Lord has prophesied, it shall truly be delivered unto us.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
We are living a prophetic life. This nation is under a prophetic declaration fulfillment. What we are seeing now is a prophecy. No man can stand against it.
No man.
No man.
No man.
No man. No man.
I just want you to be rest assured. Just be confident that you are not doing it for fun. You are not doing it in vain. That everyone who stands against the Lord will laugh at them and bring the Son of Righteousness to fulfillment and deliverance. In the precious name of Jesus.
Amen.
We want to appreciate you once again for joining us today. Thank you for connecting with us to pray. Like I said in the beginning, this is not the time to lose our guard. This is not the time to carry the weapons. This is not the time. This is not the time. The protest that started peacefully should not turn to violence. I want to encourage every of our brothers out there. Please, let's remain peaceful. Let's remain peaceful. Let's remain peaceful. We are confident that the Lord is fighting a battle for us.
Amen.
For as many that can pray, for as many that can worship, for as many that can praise, this is not the time to throw accusation on ourselves. This is a time that we should know that we are fighting a war against the camp of the wicked.
Yes, sir.
So we're staying stronger together. We're staying together in unity. We're staying together in oneness to fight the devil. And God will be glorified in it.
Amen.
In the precious name of Jesus.
Amen.
Please once again share the video on Dadem Online TV on your YouTube and Dadem Multimedia International on your Facebook. And as our say is, we say you may be online, but you are always in line for a miracle. God bless you. God bless you.
Thank you.
God bless you. Thank you for connecting with us. May God be glorified again.
Amen.
In Jesus' name.
Amen.
As we sign out, shall we lift up our hands and just say, Father, we thank you.
Father, we thank you.
Glory be to you, Jesus.
Thank you, Lord. Glory and honor.
Blessed be your name, mighty God.
Hallelujah.
Take all the praise.
Amen.
Take all the praise.
Amen.
Take all the praise.
Shalabadosha.
Zandoliabashata.
Thank you, Lord.
In Jesus' precious name.
Amen.